I'm hiking at Iroquois Park. It's a cold Friday morning, just the way I like it. I have a face mask on. It's making my voice sound a little muffled. It's not a COVID mask, it's a winter mask. See a deer up in front of me. Looks like a doe. I just saw another deer run off in the same direction. I just saw them run off way over there. I think I see them. There they are. That's where I'm coming from. I'm not going back over there. That looks like a little buck. It is. Well, I'm not going back where I came from, so I'm going to continue on my hike. There's a bunch of deer over there, though. Maybe I will hike back over there. Running down that hill. There's quite a few of them. This is where they were walking down this hill. Probably never find them, but I'm going to try. Well, I did find them. Look like they're a bunch of does. Now let's see if I can get closer to them. I'm a little closer. I only see two right now, but I know I saw quite a few run off in this direction. Now where did the rest of them go? I'm going to end up where I started if I keep going this way, so I'm going to turn around and start hiking the other direction. There's two in front of me. This little one's playing with some trash. There goes some deer in front of me. This is what the little one was playing with. Probably an old balloon. I think it says happy birthday on it. That's what it says, happy birthday. Those two deer are still up in front of me. These two are not following the herd. Need to find a place to cross this gully. I'll cross it right here. There's a deer at the top of that hill. I think that's the same one I've been following, and I think they crossed right down there, and that's where I'm gonna cross. Those two are going in the same direction I am. You can see where they crossed and walked up the hill. And now I'm hiking up the same hill. But don't kill myself. It's a pretty steep hill. There's my two buddies up in front of me. There's one of them. The other one's over there somewhere. There they are. This is where we're going to part ways, because they're going in a different direction than I am. It's been fun following them though. Sometimes two like that will lead you to the herd, but I only see the two of them up there. It's just the two of them. There's another deer. This is not the same deer here, this is a different deer. There's a couple down there. Saw some whitetails running around down there. See some frost flies out this morning. A few more. They're all over the place in this field. See some deer in front of me. Checking me out. They're pretty far in front of me. When I start that way, they'll probably run off. I'm not sure how many's down there. There's three in front of me. There was a buck real close to me and he just ran off down that hill. Those are still in front of me. I think that buck was probably after them. There's the does. Now where's that buck? Down there somewhere. There go the does running down the hill. What is that over there? Yeah, that's a doe. Those deer are way over there. I've got this between us. There's the buck right there. Now he's gone. See some deer over there. Where are those? And there's the buck. That's what I was looking for. There's part of his harem up there. There's the buck there. More deer. I'm looking for the buck. Where'd he go? Is that him down there? It is. Sneaking up on the does. It's not really sneaking up, they know he's there. There goes the buck. Found the buck again. Yes, the girl's chasing him. He's going down there in front of me. I think that's the buck right down there. Yeah, see the antlers. here are going in the same direction I am. Just saw one run up that hill over there. They're going in the same direction I'm going, but they're way ahead of me now. There, they went down this way and up that hill. It stayed cold, so I kept my winter mask on. So my voice probably still sounds a little muffled. See some deer running up that hill. This deer was bedded down and just got up. I think I've been following these deer long enough. It's time to go home. I'm getting hungry.